Have you ever wondered what the old arena actually used to be? Explaining this is very simple. In the last room of a tier 3 or higher abyssal site, there used to be two gates in the last room. The origin conduit that led back to the trace and the proving conduit that led into the old arena. Here you see me clearing the last room before going into the old arena. In the old arena, there was a cache with some extra loot in it and that had a 5-minute timer. If no one showed up in these 5 minutes, then you could take the loot and leave the arena. Otherwise, you had to fight until one of two died. If no one died within 30 minutes, then both ended up dying. Yeah, and that's what the old arena actually was like. It was very cool content that was removed by CCP on July 14th, 2020. And after that we got the current arena with the filaments. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.